So this is the best money making in Gun Factory 5. Hello guys, welcome back again in this channel. So in this video I'm going to give a guide on how to get passive income very huge. First, we are going to check on the Farm Dragon. Okay, we are going to do the passive income, but I'm going to use this Ice Dragon as the place to farm the plants, vegetables. First, I'm going to calculate how big the area. I'm going to start from here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we have 6 blocks, and 6 multiply 2 becomes 12. And then from that's the horizontal, and I'm going to calculate from the vertical. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, 12 multiply 2 becomes 24, and all of them 24 multiply 12, it's gonna become 288. So you need to buy 288 seeds. Okay, and then I'm going to this store, Serendipity. Okay guys, the seeds that you need to buy is this one, pineapple, because it really gives you a lot of money. It has a growth 28 days, but it's okay. It really gives you a lot of money. But make sure, as you can see, that you need to grow these seeds into level 10 to give you more money. So make sure that you already increase these crops, these seeds into level 10, and then sell into the shipping bin, and it will turn into the level 10. So I'm going to buy it 288 seeds. Wow, it cost me 800,000. And then buy. Okay, let's buy from Lucas. Buy the Ignis. Okay, I guess I'm going to buy more. Okay, it's 20. Okay, we are going to buy the Gaia Crystal. Seems my money is not enough to buy the Gaia Crystal. I'm going to exchange with the Gaia Crystal. Okay, about this, yeah, just let's cut them all. It's okay guys, I don't also I don't plan anything special in this place. And the rest of them, actually we can we need to use the hammer. Actually we can use the hammer, it's okay. Oh yeah, some of them we cannot use the hammer, yeah. This one. Okay, let's blow all of them. Yeah, only this one, it takes quite long time. And we need to work faster before entering 3 p.m. because later our monster will not work anymore. The limit time that our monster works until 3 p.m. So after that, they don't work anymore, and we need to water everything by ourselves. And right now, I'm going to plant all of the seeds. Okay, I will keep continue to plow everything. And by the way, if you have magic ring, it's better to use the magic ring because you can charge your boo faster rather than not using this one. You can use the accessory to combine everything, the, like the magic ring or another items that you can combine. Okay, now I'm done. Okay, everything already below. Okay, we can see on the soils, the growth speed is only 1.0. So right now I'm going to try to ask the farm dragon. Okay, to put this Ignis crystal. Okay, it was 1.0. So let's see how big it will increase. Okay, it increased 3.0, yeah. So again, one more time. Ignis crystal. Feed the dragon. Okay, let's check again. Everything becomes 5.0. As we can see that some of them are like zero health. So we need to do something. Will temporarily boost the soil's health and damage resistance. We need three Gaia crystal. Okay, let's check the okay, and then this is the result. Okay, I'm going to boost again one more time. Let's see how it happens. If it's still the same, I mean like the 64, it's better don't do it. Okay, let's check again. Okay, it's still 64, but the damage resistance it increased. Okay, so I suggest you not to do this. Okay, yeah, for the first time it's really hard work. We need to plan all of this, but after this it's gonna be auto income. Okay, the last one, and it finished. Okay, the pineapple plants is ready, and we just need to wait until they grow. And it's really, really awesome, guys. Yeah, you need to take care of your monster. You need to keep an eye on them. The monsters that work on my ice dragon is dragon, and then darkness, and the Cerberus. Okay, as you can see that there's the HP of them. If they work on your farm, their HP will decrease every day. So you need to heal them once their HP is empty. Or maybe just a little bit almost goes to empty, you need to heal them. Maybe sometimes like the ghost speed, you need to check the health here. That's the one that you need to check. Okay, let's just wait until they grows. And check on the my date, it's a 26 on the winter. And I already farm, and I already put the Ignis stone, and all of the ghost speed becomes 5 times more faster. And the pineapple seed itself has the 28 days long on how they can harvest. So after they harvest, they can be harvested again. Day 29, they already grow. The growth rate, it becomes 39. The growth speed decreased into 4.8. Okay, let's check a bit. Growth rate 65%. Oh, it's still the same, 4.8. So far everything is okay. It's just, as you can see, the HP decrease every day, and the growth rate becomes 90%. Some of them 91, on some of them are 90, and the growth speed, it decreased into 4.7. Okay, let's wait for the tomorrow. It seems this is the harvest day for the pineapple seeds that I plant. Yes, we can harvest them all. It's already 100%. Okay, I got 4 pineapples. And also one of the pineapple itself 3,200. So okay guys, this is gonna be a big money, very huge money guys. Okay guys, so their HP is decreased, which yeah, we need to increase their HP before harvesting. You need to check on their HP because if their HP 0, they don't work on your farm. So you need to make sure that you need to heal them. And they will work for you on tomorrow. You need to heal 3 monsters, so they will work for you. Okay, I'm going to heal. And let's see on the monster HP, if they if their HP already full or not. Full. Okay, let's wait for tomorrow guys. Before 8 AM, let's check on the shipping bin. Wow guys, 3,700,000 by planting all the pineapple. Look inside, there are some crops that also put into this one, but everything is pineapple level 10 guys. Okay guys, almost there. This is the money time. Money time guys. Boom. Wow, become super rich just by doing nothing. You just need to put the pineapple and it's done. These monsters will work for you every day until you get the big money again. Okay guys, right now, what if you feed the dragon with the Ventus crystals? Okay, let's check about this. I'm going to put the Ventus crystal. Feed. Okay, I just pick one of them and it becomes 5 here, 5 pineapple. Okay, let's try again. One more time, I'm going to put the Ventus crystal to feed the dragon. Okay, let's put this one, the Ventus crystal. Okay, let's see. Okay, if we put again all the crops pineapple, once we harvest, it becomes 6 pineapple. Okay, in that case, I'm going to try to put again. So I'm going to feed the dragon 2 times. And let's wait for tomorrow. Okay, let's try to pick one of the seat. Oh yeah, it doesn't work. Oh, only 6 guys, yeah. So it only 6 and it doesn't improve anymore. We can try to increase the crop yield only 2 times. Okay, so that's how it works about the Phantos crystal. If you want to put, it's gonna be optional. If you want to have more income, you can put the Phantos crystal. If you feel like I don't want to put the Phantos crystal, it's kind of more work, yeah, it's okay then. But you can also put the Phantos crystal before the ghost major, okay? Call it a day, and we are going to wait until 8 AM to see how much can we get. Okay, and everything is already harvested. Let's check on the shipping bin. So the total becomes 5,548,000. Wow, super guys, this is gonna be the super harvest. Okay, now if you want to have more like farming 2 farm dragons or 3 farm dragons, planting all the pineapples, you need to increase the shipping bin, increase the inventory of the shipping bin so they can put more pineapples, because it already is so much pineapples in this shipping bin. Okay, let's check a bit about the crops itself after harvested. And the total, it becomes the growth speed becomes 4.5, and then the health becomes 32. So in that case, you might consider to buy the Gaia crystal and then feed again the dragon with the Gaia crystal, so the health becomes increased. Okay, let's wait for the 8 AM. Okay guys, almost there. 8 AM. Okay, now the money is so big guys. It's really really big once we use the Phantos crystal. I want to remind you that you can also create another farm dragon to plant the pineapple. Let's say if you have your 3 farm dragons to plant all the pineapples, can you imagine how much money that you can get? Yeah, maybe like 50 million or something. It's really really so big guys. Yeah, anyway, I think that's it. I'm done. Thank you very much for watching. You can subscribe this channel to get more interesting videos, and see you next time. Bye bye guys.